One of the principles I've tried to live my life by is not having any regrets about anything, because I've had a few things which you could have regrets about and you could dwell on. You could go back and say, if only that hadn't happened, if only I hadn't gone here, if only this hadn't happened, and you just get stuck. I think you have to look forward.